Acting assistant manager Easton and the last of our original guests left when the hotel shut down for the